OnePlus Nord 2 5G unlock you. Open your unlock tool. Now select reset FRP. Click the plus minus and connect your phone. Now update your USB drive MediaTek. Select your MediaTek USB drive. The next, download this USB drive, then install it. Then reset FRP. Here is FRP select, then your plus minus and connect the PC. Now unlock your phone.